Assalamu alaikum. Today we are going to start with or to do a worksheet about the causative form for the 9th grade. We mentioned that we use causative form when we want to arrange for somebody else to do something for us. يعني لما بدي أخ شخص معين يقوم لي بخدمة معينة أو بشيء معين أو يعمل لي إشي أنا بستخدم أسلوب الكوزاتيف. We mentioned that with the present symbol. مع the present symbol احنا عارفين انه the form of the present symbol اللي هو ايش subject plus verb one or verb one with s or es with the object, يعني فعل تصريف اول او اذا كان الفعل المفروض بحط مع الفعل s او es. لما بدي احول لcausative ببلش بالsubject اللي هو الفاعل plus has or have او فعل get, ممكن استخدم get او gets, object verb three. وحكينا كمان انه عند التحويل للكوزيتيف الفاعل المقصود فيه الشخص اللي قمنا له بخدمة معينة اللي انخدم. With the past symbol we mentioned that we start with or the form of the past symbol is subject verb to object. When we want to change it into a causative form we start with the subject had object verb 3. With the present continuous we start with the subject is am are verb ing plus object. When we want to change the present continuous into causative form we start with the subject is am are having or getting object verb 3. With the past continuous we start with the subject was were verb ing with the object, and when we want to change it into causative we start with subject was were having or getting object verb 3. لما بدي احول الكوزاتيف هالجدول بسهل عملية الدراسة كيف بحول لكوزاتيف فورم. The present perfect اللي هو عبارة عن subject has have verb 3 object. لما بدي احوله للكوزاتيف اللي هو subject has أو have had object verb 3, object اللي هو زي ما حكينا المفعول به. With the past perfect احنا عندنا subject had verb 3 object or sentence complement. لما احول راح ابلش بالسبجكت had had object verb 3. وذا فيوتشر سيمبل, فيوتشر سيمبل عارفين انه له شكلين, شكل مع will infinitive او is am are going to verb infinitive. هسا اذا كان في عندي subject will وverb infinitive object بحول كالتالي, ببلش بسبجكت will have object verb 3. حكينا انه هون بنتعامل احنا مع الverb 3 بكل جمل الكوزاتيف. إذا كان عندي الفيوتشر سيمبل عبارة عن subject be going to verb infinitive, لما بدي أحول الكوزاتيف بحط subject بعدين is am are going to have object verb 3. Now we are going to do some or to change some sentences into causative form. Selma does my nails. Here we have a present simple sentence. عندي جملة present simple. كيف عرفت؟ لأنه أنا عندي الفعل does. Does اللي هي verb 1 من do, لأنه أنا عندي سلمى is singular. سلمى مفرد. حطينا مع الفعل es لأنه انتهى ب o. بما أنه أنا عندي present simple فحكينا كيف بنحول, بنبلش بالسبجكت. السبجكت للشخص اللي انخدم. مين اللي انخدم؟ أنا. لأنه عملت أضاف لي أنا. بحكي I have my nails done. I have my nails done. Another example. He fixed my car yesterday. What is the tense of this sentence? Tense اللي هو الزمن. We have verb 2 here. It means that this sentence is a past simple tense. يعني زمان الماضي البسيط. ليه؟ لأن أنا عندي verb 2. He subject fixed verb 2. My car object yesterday is adverb of time. طيب لما أحول past simple حكينا بما إنه إحنا لازم نحفظ هالبصم. لما بدي أحول past simple لcausative ببلش بالsubject الشخص اللي تقدم له الخدمة اللي هو أنا. لأنه حكينا my car, بعدين had, بعدين object, بعدين verb 3. يعني بحكي my car sorry I had my car fixed yesterday. yesterday حطيتها آخر إشي لأنها adverb of time. فالadverbs of time بيجوا إما بي at the beginning of the sentence or at the end of the sentence. I had my car fixed yesterday. I cut her hair. عنا هون a present simple sentence, جملة present simple because we have verb 1 here. طبعا هي ممكن تكون كمان verb 2 بس أنا هون قاصدة فيها الverb 1 لأنه cut الverb 2 منها cut برضه. I cut her hair. أنا بقص شعرها. طبعا الشخص اللي تقدم له الخدمة هي فببلش she تأخذ has ولا have تأخذ has. She has her hair cut. She has her hair cut. We painted their house. إحنا دهنا بيتهم. Here we have a past simple sentence لأنه عندي verb 2. Their house يعني الخدمة انعملت إلهم هم فببلش ب they. They had their house painted. They had their house painted. Amir and Ayman will fix her bike. Here we have a future simple sentence. جملة future simple. معنى الجملة إن هم راح يصلحوا أو يقوموا بإصلاح دراجتها. دراجتها هي معناته subject she. She will have. She will have her bike fixed. She will have her bike fixed. The makeup artist will do her makeup. ما إنه her makeup معناته she is the subject. She will have her makeup done. She will have her makeup done. The waiter will serve their food. برضه we have a future simple sentence. The waiter اللي هو النادل. Their food معناته طعامهم هم فمعناته ببلش ب they. They will have their food served. They will have their food served. He is delivering her pizza. The subject is she. She. Here we have a present continuous sentence. جملة present continuous. كيف عرفت؟ لأنه عندي is with verb ing. She is having her pizza delivered. She is having her pizza delivered. The massage therapists are doing a massage for them. Massage therapists اللي هم المختصين بعمل المساج أو التدليك يعني. Here we have a present continuous sentence يعني راح أبلش ب هون عندي جملة present continuous بس أنا عندي subject راح يكون they لأنه for them. They are having ببلش فيها they are having a massage done لأنه الverb إيش عندي هون كان verb do. Do. بأنه الverb do راح تكون عندي إيش done. الverb 3 منها. The designer is designing her clothes. A present continuous sentence. The subject is she, لأنه عندي her clothes. She is having her clothes designed. She is having or she is getting. زي ما حكينا لأنه ممكن أستخدم بعد الفعل have الفعل get. She is having her clothes designed or she is getting her clothes designed. The dentist will whiten her teeth. يعني رح يبيض أسنانها. عندي her teeth معناته the subject is she. She will have her teeth whitened. She will have her teeth whitened. The machine washes my dog. A present simple sentence. I have my dog washed. I have my dog. Saja repairs his glasses. برضو we have a present simple sentence. His glasses يعني نظراته هو معناته subject رح يكون he has his glasses repaired. He has his glasses repaired. My mother ironed my clothes. A past simple sentence. The subject is I رح تكون لأنه my clothes عندي. I had my clothes ironed. I had my clothes ironed. And that's it. Thank you.